In this video, we'll be showing you how to install Create a Central app on your Windows streaming PC. Let's get started. First, please make all the hardware connections necessary. You can check out our hardware connections tutorial for the exact steps. After you've made all the hardware connections, visit www.avermedia.com. Click on the Support tab to download and run AVerMedia Assist Central. Assist Central is AVerMedia's hub to help you download the drivers, firmware, or any other updates needed for all your AVerMedia products. Make sure the Create a Central app is selected and click the Installation and Update button. Once the files are downloaded, click the Execute button. This will install Create a Central on your system. You might be prompted to restart your computer, so make sure you have all your content saved beforehand. Before configuring the Create a Central app, let's make sure your Windows audio settings are correct. Go to your system sound settings and click on More Sound Settings. Under the Playback tab, make sure System is selected as your default device and Chat as the default communication device. In the Recording tab, select Chat Mic as your default device. This will run audio to both system and chat knobs. To route audio to the game knob, go to the volume mixer on your system sound settings. You will need to have the audio source, aka the game, running to be able to select its audio output devices. Make sure game is selected as the default output device for your game. You will have to configure this for every game you're playing. Moving on to the Create a Central app. First, log into your AVerMedia account. If you're not registered, you will need to create an AVerMedia account to proceed. You can also use your Facebook account to log in. Once you've logged in, you will see a setup guide to give you a quick overview of how to use the Create a Central app. And that's it. You're ready to start customizing the live streamer AX310 with your streaming PC. That's it from me today. Until our next video, stay safe and happy creating.